The audience applauds as he now appears on stage here at Carnegie Hall in New York, together with Richard Korn, who will lead the Orchestra of America, in a performance of the Sinfonia Concertante by Hector Tosar, with the composer as soloist. The work is in three movements: Moderato Allegro Vivace, Theme and Variations, and Allegro Vivace e Scherzando.